doing 85, swerving lane to lane with fire in my eyes. I've got a million thoughts going through my mind. I'm thinking about what am I doing, who I'm gonna do it to when I get home. How could I have been so blind? And then I look in my rearview. I cannot believe this. Damn, here comes a policeman. He drove right up on me, then flashed his lights. Then I pulled over without thinking twice. He hops out the car and walks over to me and says, license and registration, please. I looked up at him and said, officer, is there something wrong? He said, no, except you were doing 60 in the 40-mile zone.